Cool. All right. Here's the solo for working for the weekend. You have G octaves. Okay, make sure you get those octave shapes down. Mute in between F sharp octaves. So you're playing two bars of 16th notes in between. So that's 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a switch E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. Then you go back to the.